Day 3, Easter footy fiesta. This is the big one. This is Geelong and Hawthorn. This is the traditional rivalry that goes back years. But before we get into that, let's go back 35 years when I got my first footy record. Not the thing you get at the game, but actual 7-inch record. And it was a jazz-inspired album of football favourites and had this magnificent song that came to mind. You've got to think about a jazz soundtrack. And it goes something like this. Fascinating.
Oh, well, you've got to be told that the brown and the gold are really gonna win this game. The Mighty Hawks are the team. You'll see what we mean. You've really got to win this game.
Then, ad infinitum. There's been so many magnificent games between these two sides. The obvious ones, 2008, 1999. But for me, one of the greatest memories of the Geelong Hawthorn rivalry is one day back in about 1993 at Shell Stadium, or what I call Cadinia Park, when Nick Holland kicked a magnificent goal into the wind in the last quarter from 55 metres out with a wet pill for us to steal the game by exactly 1 point. It was a great feeling. Today, a little bit different. Cats resurgent under Scotty. Anything can happen. It's going to be a great game. We'll come back and then tell you how it went.
Very disappointing finish to a good game. Unfortunately, we've gone down by 19 points. We had them on toast. We got back to within 1 point in that last quarter. And they just went bang, bang, bang. Unknowns kicked goal after goal. Guys had no kicks during the whole game. Suddenly floated up, kicked goals. Hawks went out of legs. Geelong seemed to run all day. So, I don't know. I think we've got to buy next week, so. Go home and nurse our wounds with a cold burden and cold.